tripping on my car.
Yep.
So far it's holding up pretty good though.
No.